Hello, this video we are going to show you how to do a chicken vindaloo. Now we are going to use instead of using our naga paste, we are going to use chili powder. We're going to show you how to use on the chili powder. There we are. Chef Imran is sticking some oil there, as usual. Putting some garlic and ginger paste. Now, roughly about just over a tablespoon of mixed curry powder, bit of tomato paste there, and 1 teaspoon of chili powder. There we are, 1 teaspoon of chili powder. Now, to make madras, all you need to do, same principle, but add half teaspoon of chili powder. And then what you do, you use, we are going to use the pre-cooked chicken here. But you can always boil your chicken first at home and then use it. Okay. He's putting some base onion gravy here. He's putting a piece of potato in. We don't tend to normally not to put it, but somebody asked us to put one, so that's why. You wanted to know why we don't put potato. No particular reason, but sometimes if you get the reason the restaurant put a piece of potato in there is to differentiate between chicken madras and a chicken vindaloo. Basically, that's it. Right, we're done, and this is going for a takeaway dish. There we are. There we are. That's we've done, and finally we'll top some bit of coriander on top. There we go, and we're done. So thank you for watching the video.